Hi, I'm Dante Paleo, Artistic Director of the Le Mans Dance Company. Today we're talking about weight. Weight is our body's response to gravity. Let's play. So lay on the floor for a moment and be in an X. And now go ahead and take this opportunity to raise your right arm off the floor just an eighth of an inch. Do you feel how those muscles start to engage? You feel how heavy the arm feels with just lifting the arm off just a little bit? And go ahead and release. Great, now try the same thing with the leg. Lifting the leg just an eighth of an inch off the floor, feeling all the muscles in the stomach engage, how heavy that leg is, and release. Great, now let's try the same thing with the head. Careful with this one. So lifting the head up off the floor just a little bit, feeling the neck muscles engage, feeling this all going, and gently release. So now you have an understanding of just how heavy the head, arms, and legs are. How does that translate into movement? Let's see. So we've got the arm, and we're just gonna drop swing, feeling the heaviness, feeling the gravity, feeling the head, giving into that heaviness, giving in. And the same thing with the legs, swing, drop, and drop. When you play with the weight, your body starts to explore textures and natural momentum, and this gives you more tools to play with. I hope you've enjoyed your minute of Le Mans. Thanks.